Yeah, what's going on, guys? Noisy Boy here, and I'm back with some more Star Wars Battlefront, and we're doing Drop Zone in the Twilight of Hoth. Next, for this particular video, I think I'm gonna hit it with... Let's crack it with 10 likes, guys. Let's get 5 likes. Let's get 5 likes. That's what I want. That's what I want for this one. Please support the channel. And subscribe if you haven't already. So, we are on the road to the Death Star DLC. We're building up towards getting to that, We're building up to getting, everything that we need so far for the Death Star. But at the same time, we need to make sure. Bring it shut, bro. Oh, he's on my side. Oh, damn, he had a cycler rifle. I was kind of hoping he wouldn't. For those of you who don't know, obviously you know now, a cycler rifle can penetrate your shield, so... God damn it, man. Obviously he had the experience to know that. Which... In the back, man. Doing it all wrong. Damn, they got it. Fuck.
Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod.
Damn, I had that pod too. Let's hope everyone just runs straight past me. Oh man. Oh, that guy was like blended into the wall and everything. Shit, well, looks like they got some very good players coming out here, so. Have to be extra sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Now, if they were smart, they would try and push out. Keep one or two on the pod and push out with the rest of them. Oh man! Far out! That was close. Why are our guys not pushing forward? They're just standing there. Oh, that's because there's only two of us. Awesome time. So this is going to be like a clean sweep. 2-on-5. Two-man army. Oops. Oh, fuck.
We have the location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
Ah! Damn. Like I said, it's fucking still 2-on-5. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can put up a bit of a resistance towards these dudes. Maybe if I can... No, yes, no. They're not even trying to claim it. I think they're just going for the kills now. Top play that, bitch. Oh, what? How? 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 Please come up by myself.
The Rebel Alliance is capturing that escape.
Why is he running around outside? Nah, this is pretty much a loss, guys, so. That's pretty much what's gonna happen. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! Oh, man, was everyone. Oh, yes, come get him behind! Get him, man! Yeah, so this is pretty much a loss, but maybe I can get myself a big score. Oh, what the f- Jon Snow. You know nothing, Jon Snow. Oh well, 3-0. You'd think these guys would just realize, like, I don't know, there's only two of us.
Move on that location and capture it.
Nope, not this time. Ah, oh, yes. Ah, well. It shouldn't be too long, guys. This video won't be that long. You bastard, eat that. Oh, damn. Damn. Jon Snow. You know nothing, Jon Snow. Oh, I have another pot. There's four of us now. Yeah. Oh. Sneak up on this side of the bitch. There's a guy up the top. Check for him. And there's a guy down the bottom right there. Oh, nice. I'm not even going for the pods now, we're like 4-0. Although we did get players like 30 seconds ago, so see if we can get one.
We are securing the escape pod.
Yes, we actually have one. How good are we? Now let's try and push him back, that's another thing. Come out. Come out. Oh, what a loss. Run away! Ah, we might actually get this.
We need to stop the rebels from stealing
that escape
pod.
Bastard. I got him. It's old Jon Snow, isn't it?
The escape pod now belongs to the Empire.
Ah.
Our probe droids have picked up another escape pod.
Oh, we got one! Yeah! Oh, good away! What's upstairs, really? There's a guy down here. Bye, man! Nemesis, apparently? Oh. Nope, yes. Did I just go the whole wrong way? I probably did. Oh well. Run away! Yeah, just unload on his ass. Oh, there's another one. Yep. Partner revenge, baby. Ah, oh, we lost. That's it. That's the game. That's the game, fellas. Oh, well. Didn't do too bad. 29-9. That's all. Actually, that's pretty good. Pretty good for me, anyway. Even though we got absolutely ass-raped. But still, it was 2-on-5 for the majority of the match. I got most pods defender. That's all. Bloody Jon Snow took my thing. Anyway, guys, I will just leave it there. That's Drop Zone and the Twilight of Hoth. I know it's a loss, guys, but it's a loss I'll take, because as you can see, we put up resistance. We showed that we have a backbone. So, anyway, guys, I am your host, and I am Noisy Boy, and I'm trying to get 5 likes for this particular video, guys. So please support, hit that like button, support my channel, leave your comments in the comment section below. Tell me what you think of the Deathstar DLC and what it's going to be like, what you want and what you don't want. And as always, guys, stay noisy.